State Park police found this skull at Island Beach State Park on Monday. Check this thing out. They say it washed ashore during recent storms. One person on social media guessed this mystery skull once belonged to a humpback whale. However, State Department of Environmental Protection says it's actually the lower jaw and skull of a mink whale.
Well, at least it's a whale.
Yeah.
Got that part right.
At least it's not out there getting people.
It's been out there for a while.
That's so safe. The whale attacks are relatively low, aren't they? Just saying. It's a little large.
I would
you go ahead and take your chances.
They're nice to look at, not that part too, right?
Yeah.